Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again.
Since when?
Since the Rangers decided their eighth back should stay in the Wednesday zone. Come on, Felix. The Rangers threw that game.
Were we listening to the same game? The Rangers were robbed. The Hammers have the Judges in their pockets.
Teams that play poorly deserve to lose. That's a fundamental law of the universe.
Don't bring religion into this, Preacher.
The Rangers handily snatched defeat from the jaws of victory. If you can't see that, let's just agree to disagree.
I disagree. Also, get spaced. Like what I did with the place?
Thank you.
This is my favorite room. It's so spacious.
Thank you. That pad down there, with the lights off?
You're an artist, Captain. Impressive as always. There it is. Just yank the drive, and I'll do the rest.
You're back. Not that I missed you. I assure you, I am not capable of such emotional capacity. Welcome back, Captain. Now that you have acquired a nav key to Stellar Bay, would you like me to contact Dr. Wells?
Well done. You'll love Monarch. Exotic climate, violent native species, fascinating culture, really. You'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the Information Broker, and for good reason. If anyone knows where I can find those chemicals, it's Hiram. I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can help us fight back against the Board. They can help us set things right. If we don't put a stop to the Board, they're going to drive this colony toward a complete societal collapse. You'll see what I mean when you arrive on Monarch. No, never. Monarch is a hotbed of political activity. I can't imagine why Hiram set up shop there. Cuisine, perhaps? You'll want to hire the services of a skilled guide. I recommend a hunter by the name of Nioka. Frequents the drinking establishments of Stellar Bay. Very hard to miss. Once you have everything you need, make your way to Hiram Blythe's compound. Best of luck. Everyone on the Hope is counting on you.
living in a relay station all the way out here.
Perfect spot for some peace and quiet.
Linux security patrol.
Thank you. going. You gotta teach me that.
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing a drink upstairs. Destination reached. Scylla.
Thank you.
Scylla. No laws, no lines, and a whole lot of guns. I love this place.
I only ever seen this asteroid in the pages of thrilling space adventures.
Tell.
You're really running around with us now, huh?
Sure am. I'm a part of the crew now. Got my own bunk and everything.
You know, Felix, now that you're a real pirate, I should induct you into the Pirate's Code of Silence.
Ooh, the Code of Silence! What's that?
It means you agree not to talk for a very long time.
Someone has been keeping up with the exercise. Calcium levels.
I can take a hint.
like some sort of habitation.
The place never even had a bar. No wonder it's abandoned.
You gotta show me how you did that!
Thank you.
Hey, Ellie, you wanna know what I think? I think they ought to make a serial about our crew. Only, we'd have all these secret messages in every episode, see?
What happened to the Code of Silence, Felix?
Hey, why do you always do that thing with your eyes whenever I talk to you? You on the alert, maybe? Looking out for hidden enemies?
Let's just say you remind me of someone.
I bet they were real pretty. You ever watch Agent Khan? He's got this ship, right? The Invincible. And we got a ship, right? So I got to thinking, who would win in a race? The Invincible or the Unreliable?
Felix, you watch too many movies.
Yeah, Max said the same thing. Except he usually says it after giving me this long, disapproving stare. Adventure serials are my education. Where else am I supposed to learn how to kick a jackass in the chest? And that's what being a pirate's all about, right?
Hate to tell you, but a lot of the job is waiting for a gig than waiting to get paid.
Salutations. This unit's primary function is excavator. Owner, Hephaestus Mining Corporation. Other functions include dialogue, limited current active commands, excavation. That is all. Negative. The presence or absence of human operators does not impact this unit's assigned directive. This unit achieves perfection by fulfilling its directive.
This unit needs to learn how to have a good time.
This unit sounds like my old foreman.
This unit has now exhausted its available library of opinions about excavation. This unit is removing rock matter in search of minerals, metals, and other forms of matter designated valuable. Brevity identified. Affirmative. This unit could discuss excavation at greater length, but does not wish to strain its daily charge. Thank you for your consumer loyalty, Junior Excavator. This unit will store this exchange in its memory banks, always.
Paycheck, kid. Imagine leaving something as expensive as a terraformer lying around.
Wonder what it'd take to knock this over.